Welcome to our first ever YouTube video. I'm Kayla.
I'm Naomi.
And we wanted to give you guys a little background story of how we created our reception desk.
So when we first started Dollhouse, we knew we could only spend a certain amount of money on like decor and like flooring and paint and like whatever. We kind of tried to be we tried to keep our finances organized. And then we came to the reception desk and we knew that we had to have something good. And we looked online and they're like thousands and thousands of dollars. So we were like, fuck, we can't handle that right now. So we kind of just came up with a really good idea. And I feel like people ask us questions about it. So we decided to put it into a video.
Right. And everything that we got is pretty much from IKEA except for like...
Oh, and Home Depot.
And Home Depot. So yeah, the part that's covering it is from Home Depot, but everything else is from IKEA. And we all know IKEA is pretty inexpensive. So we thought this was like a genius idea and we wanted to share it with you guys. So enjoy the video and we'll see you next time.
Yeah. Woke up falling through to life this morning, but I think I'll be okay. I'll be okay. Damn, my car still smells like marijuana. My mom is gonna kill me. Gonna kill me. Traffic's backed up from corner to corner, so I guess I'll hit the highway. The highway. Shake away all the stress off my shoulders. Gonna have a good day. A good day. Because I'm 18 and I still live with my parents. Yeah, they're not like yours. Well, yours are more understanding. I've never fell in love. I save those feelings for you. So let's do all the stupid shit that young kids do. It's me. Yeah, I've made my mistakes.